Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to select one object in Blender. This is the default scene in Blender. The cube is selected as default. If you want to deselect the cube, we can use shortcut Alt-A to deselect objects. If you want to select object, we can use Box Tool, click and hold. We can find Box Tool, or we can use shortcut B to use Box Selection. Now I click and drag to select the cube. Or we can click on the cube to select the cube. Now I deselect the cube by clicking on the empty space. If you click and drag to make a larger box, we can make a multiple selection. If we press Ctrl and click and drag, we can deselect one of the objects. I clicking on the empty space to deselect all of the objects. The second way to make selection, we can use circle selection. We can use shortcut C to use circle selection. If you want to select one object, we can click on the origin of object to select it. If you want to make a multiple selection, we can click and drag to select them. If you want to deselect one of them, we can press Ctrl and click and drag on it and deselect the camera. The third way, we can use the lasso selection. We can use shortcut L to use lasso selection. We can click and drag to select the camera, or we can click and drag to select all the objects. Same thing, we can use Ctrl and click and drag to deselect the objects. The fourth way to select object, we can use outliner. We can click on the space to deselect it. We can click the object to select the objects. So this is how we can select one object in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.